Before making any adjustments to the seat matters chairs, lock the two brake casters at the back of the chair for safety. To adjust the footrest height on a Sydney, we need to release this plunger located at the back of the cat pad. So with one hand on the footrest, we pull this plunger out. That allows us then to move the footrest up and down to the desired position. Once we have that, we release the plunger and the footrest will lock in place.